When installing your cover locks, use the two screws provided and screw them directly into the side of the hot tub. No risk of hitting a plumbing line as these screws aren't long enough. Once you have the cover lock in place, you can simply lock down your cover to provide better insulation.